Actress and presenter Coley Roberts still looks younger in her late 40s old body. Something very rare. She posted a beautiful younging self and received body shaming comments, starting from a young boy who commented, "You are a hot girl. You are my type." Which Coley took offense and replied, "I'm 48, boo, not a girl, and intend to enjoy my body and life. We don't ask for permission from minions. Apartheid ended. We're not listening to stop signs," she said. Another one came saying that, "Mo pitore ge ba re motho ke lizenke la gale ba bolela ka dilo tse so." In Pretoria, when they say a person is very old, they mean things like this. That is just the direct translation. The man proceeded to say she's so old that she has developed rust as well. Seems like Coley's response was a silent block, judging from the cruel trip's tweet. Waitsi mogwapa o umblokile. He referred to her as a beltong and said she blocked him. Another rude comment said, "Ha, sesi, right, mean right, right. Hape, you are so dry, like you are out of data. No, 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 do something. Maybe just start taking ARVs just for control, Jay," he said. Coley then responded and said, "I'm dark-skinned and used to black criticism. They are hateful and lack imagination, hence they will not be ignored. I don't want their validation, so they can lick a lift button. You are persons," she added. Coley is not one to keep quiet and get bullied. What do you think of Coley Roberts' pictures, T-Squad? I think she is beautiful. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.